15-year-old is charged with murder, accused of shooting a 41-year-old man in Gaffney. Police say this happened late Saturday night at Limestone Court Apartments on North Limestone Street. The Cherokee County coroner says Kirsten Phillips was in an argument when he was shot. Phillips died about an hour later at the hospital. The police in Gaffney did not identify the 15-year-old suspect, who was taken on to juvenile detention in Columbia. A hearing will determine if he will be tried as an adult.